हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यूज़ गाइस। हार्ट ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ फॉर ऑल द नेटिजंस हु आर एक्टिव ऑन द इंटरनेट। वी वुड लाइक टू टेल देम, रिपब्लिकन प्रेसिडेंशियल कैंडिडेट बॉब डोल इज नो मोर एंड दिस सडन डिमाइज ऑफ हिज मेक्स हिज फॉलोअर्स सडन। हिज डिमाइज इज डूइंग डिसहार्टनिंग फॉर हिज नोन वंस फैंस एंड फॉलोअर्स। दे आर नाउ टेकिंग ओवर ट्विटर एंड ऑल्सो पेइंग ट्रिब्यूट टू हिम। ही हैड बीन पास्ड एट द एज ऑफ 98 एंड ही वॉज अ मोस्ट रेपुटेटिव पर्सनैलिटी एज ही हैड बीन वर्किंग फॉर द वेलफेयर of society. So many of the netizens are searching for the reason for his death. Well, the reason for his death has been confirmed by his wife and she has been taken to Twitter and told that he was suffering from the third stage of cancer. He had cancer in his lungs and was being diagnosed with it since February 2021. Dole became the most influential legislator and party leader in the Senate. His demise is so disheartening for his family and his family is in huge grief. Let us tell you that he was a man who has been worked hard his entire life and was also known for his goodness all around his country. He has been also winning many awards and also types of awards earned by him with his dedication and hard work to his career. But now he lost his life and people are in pain. His loved ones are feeling blue. His fans are paying tribute to his by social media sites. They are posting his pictures with emotional captions while expressing their condolence to his family and loved ones. We also express our deep condolence to his family. May his soul rest in peace and we hope his family will come over this soon. For more latest updates regarding this, then keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much guys.